The pandemic hit the restaurant industry hard. For folks like Nick Baker and his wife, that reality created a lot of questions for their family.
We pretty much instantly got laid off or reduced hours.
Baker tells me the couple was able to get on unemployment.
When it first came, it was huge. Like, it was pretty equivalent to what we made in tips.
Still, money was tight. And Baker says, like most years, he looked forward to the money his tax return would put back in his pocket. This year, that would not be the case.
I don't know, it just blindsided us, I think.
Combined, Baker tells me he and his wife owed the government $1,500.
It's like, what am I going to do now?
Forrest Waters is a tax advisor with Few Tax. He tells me this year he is seeing people who owe a lot of money due to the unemployment benefits they received.
I didn't realize I was going to owe money based on this information.
He says a lot of folks relied on unemployment just to get by, and these same people don't have the dollars to pay what they owe on their returns. But he says there are options.
We have to file the tax return. Whatever you do, file the tax return.
Waters says if you don't have the money to pay, you can work with the IRS to opt for a payment plan installment agreement where you pay small amounts over time. Or he says you can file for not currently collectible with the IRS, which means you don't have to pay right now, but you faced interest payments or penalty fees. Waters also suggests, while still filing on time, waiting until the last minute.
All we're doing is looking for opportunities to either find money, hope for some break from the government. Maybe, you know, Congress comes in and waives some penalties, gives us additional time. You know, basically it's a wait and see what's going to happen.
It threw a wrench into how we handle everything.
Baker says they were able to pay what they owe this year, but he knows some people will not be so lucky. Reporting in Arlington, AJ Janovell, Q13 News.
Taxes are not due for another month and a half.